Hello children, welcome to 5th standard English. Now we are going to discuss about term 3, unit 1, poem why. The children are asking to their mother some questions. For example, why is the night dark? Why isn't the sun coming at night? And so on. Like that, in our poem, one little girl asks some questions. Let us see the poem. Why is the sky blue? Why is the earth round? Why is silk soft? Why is fire hot? Think, why is it so? Why does the river flow? Why does the wind blow? Why does the sun shine? Why does the rain pour? Think, why is it so? Let us see with questions all week. As we grow with answers to know, think. The sky is blue in color. So the girl asks, why is the sky blue? The earth is spherical in shape. Spherical means round like a ball. So why is the earth round? Silk is soft. Why is the silk soft? Fire is hot. Why is fire hot? Think, why is it so? Do you know why? Think hard, you will find out the answer. In this paragraph, I say meanings of some word. Sky, the heavens. Round, spherical in shape. Sharp, smooth. Hot, with great heat. Let us see second stance. The river flows on the ground. Why does the river flow? The wind blows everywhere. Why does the wind blow? The sun shines during day. Why does the sun shine? The rain pours. Why does the rain pour? Think, why is it so? Do you know why? Think hard, you will find out the answer. Now I say some meanings of some word. Flow, run on. Blow, a sudden. Shine, bright. Pour, drop a liquid. Let us see third stance. Let us seek with questions all week. As we grow with the answers to know, think. Now I say the meaning of third stance. Let us ask questions throughout the week. Let us find out the answer. As we grow, we will get to know. We shall find out answers to all the questions as we grow. So think hard, you will find out the answer. Now I say some meanings of word. Seek, go in search of. Grow, increase in size. Thank you children. Let us see the grammar. Say, now let us see the adverb. See the picture. He rides his bicycle carefully. He rides his bicycle carelessly. So, in this picture, the above sentences tell about how he rides his bicycle. Such words that describes an action or verb are called adverbs. So, an adverb describes a verb and tells how, when, where, and how often. Now, listen to the picture. How does she walk? She walks slowly. When did he join his duty? He joined the duty yesterday. Where did you look? He looked everywhere. How often did he eat? He ate biscuits twice a day. So, above the sentence, slowly, yesterday, everywhere, twice. These words are called adverb. Thank you, children.